research scholarship in creative works. A really remarkable event that they are putting on this year to feature some of our outstanding students in all of the academic work that they do. We've had an afternoon and a whole day that we're going to cancel classes. We have speakers throughout the day, and if you're only here for the music, please walk around the rest of our building and see all the great posters that other students in other disciplines have done. Musicians don't really make posters. What we do is perform for you all, and so we thought the best avenue for our creative presentation was to have an honors recital. So before earlier in the month, on April 1st, we had recordings due from any student in the department that was interested in performing. They all sent recordings to me via email. I anonymized them, and then a professional musician here in Abilene that is not associated with McMurray listened to all of the recordings and selected the best 40 to 45 minutes of music for me that then advanced to get to perform here live for you today. Today is also going to be sort of a judge competition. We don't love competition in music, but we like recognizing outstanding performances. So we have two McMurray faculty and staff that are going to select today's most outstanding performer from all of our performers this morning, and then they will receive a plaque as well. So without any more talking from me, I hope you enjoy today's performances from the Department of Music here at McMurray.
Thank you. Thank you.